Here's the results from the Star Spangled Scramble at the Village Golf Club on the 4th of July. Closest to the pin on number two, Tim Carr. Closest to the pin on number eight, Ray McDonough. His longest drive, I missed his name. Ladies' longest drive, a club favorite, Karen Saleen. Our third place finishers were Harm Shuti, Dog, Frank, and Kelly Ferrante. And there's Harm showing off his finish. And of course, we got Tim Carr, Diane, Jim Edge, and Pete Piscotti in second place. First place winners were Brian Aylesworth, Rich Peterson, Kevin Milford, and Merrick Westover. Cool socks. And our most honest players, Ken Kennedy, Ben Elenak, Chris Meeks, and Walter Zenzenbeck. Let's go outside and have some fun. And the local hobbits are all lined up. Sumo golfers. Karen and Jay Sleen stepping out on the patio for a little dance. And here comes Dave and Harm putting a little show on for the, I don't know, DLBT or DLBT crowd, whatever that is. That's right, Village Rocks. Don't miss out on the next event. Go to villagegolf.club and sign up now.